everyone. So here comes the next activity. The name is Dumbstrass. This we can use in classroom for students and basically to teach the grammar topic verbs. So here I'm demonstrating the activity to you. So a child is here. She will pick a chip from a bowl and she need to act upon it. You just need to add the word in the chip. She will add the word. Sleeping.
Yes.
Now pick up the next. Running. Crying. Reading. Are the different action words like playing, laughing, looking, dancing. So these words we can use in schools to play the Dumbstrass game and to teach the topic verb.